How's it going, everyone? Sorry for the dark videos. This is gonna be a quick video because my last video had no sound, so I deeply apologize for that. I didn't know that was happening until after it was posted. So I am truly sorry. So we're doing current day. Here I am, and bringing you guys with me today. Bring you with me. Oh, come on. I can't wait to get my tripod in. Anyway, so sorry about the no sound in my video from before. Hopefully you can watch this one and still get enough entertainment from you. I really had a good message in that video. And I can't tell you what it is because it doesn't even have sound on my side. So that truly sucks. You know what also sucks? Depression. I suffer from depression, which you all know. And if you don't know, you know now. My friend Bill made a really good point in his video today of saying, why does a rabbit run? And rabbit being metaphor for depression, and depression being the wolf that's chasing the rabbit. That's why the rabbit's running. And, a rabbit can find shelter, it can find its burrow, it can find something to hide it from depression. Depression will always be there, but you always got to stay ahead of it. And that really resonated with me that he brought that up because something I'm battling this season, and like I do other seasons, it's an ongoing battle of telling yourself that you're good enough for whatever it may be, just good enough for now. It's just, you matter to somebody. When you think you don't, you do. And believe me, there's plenty of times where I felt like I don't matter to anybody whatsoever in my lifetime. I felt that many of times. And as long as we could stay ahead and outrun that wolf, so it gets tired and doesn't want to chase us all the time, we don't have to run, we can hop. And I'm paraphrasing everything that he said and adding my own spin to it because it's so true. There's many times in our life that we had to run from things and not necessarily run. We can always walk away from something and have it leave us alone. There's times in my life where I wish a lot of things would leave me alone. Still to this day, I wish there were things that I could say, leave me alone. I really do. And depression is one of those things I wish would just leave me alone. I've been through enough in my life. I'm going through enough in my life. I don't need any more than it's already happening. So, I just want depression to leave me alone. I want my anxiety to leave me alone. It's an ongoing battle between the both of them, and I just wish things could be different with it, and things are different with it, and different ways of handling things and going through certain things. We have to find what works for us and what makes us want to keep on fighting for the next day, for tomorrow, for the next week, for the next month, for the next year. It's an ongoing thing that a lot of us suffer from, and it's for real. I lost too many friends because of depression, and I don't want to lose any more than I already have. That makes me want to close off and, not let anybody in because I don't want to hurt anybody. I don't want myself to hurt from anybody. So it's one of those things that life plays hard tricks on us to let us know when we're okay and we're not okay. And that's why I always say it's okay to be not okay, because it's true. It's okay to be not okay, and that's a hard thing to live by, and I'm trying my hardest to live by that. And it gets tricky sometimes. It really truly does. But what are you gonna do, right? Just move forward, keep your head up, and keep looking to the stars. Because everything we go through in life is not gonna last forever. I know that, but yet it's hard to live by that sometimes. It really truly is. So, but that's what I got for you guys today. Again, I apologize for the lack of sound in my video from today. That's why I'm putting another one up right now, which is going to be this one. And I'll talk to you guys when I talk to you next. Remember, it's okay to be not okay. And I'm okay. And I hope you are too. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.